Welcome to Prairie Winds. We're here in the Monument community in Kingsdere neighborhood, and we serve about 350 students.
Several of our buildings being older buildings, not having upgraded lighting, having some outdated controls and some different features of how our buildings were heated or cooled, gave us a chance to say, how can we move from where we've been to where we want to be?
The largest energy efficiency measure we implemented came to retrofitting their old and outdated lighting to upgraded LED lighting. Outside of the lighting side, a significant amount of installation from a building automation system, so controlling how the heating and cooling is implemented across each school. Their big focus was lighting's important and improving our heating and ventilation is important. But what's really important is keeping our students safe.
We're an open concept building, and what that means is there's no doors on our classrooms. That's actually quite significant when it comes to keeping a building safe and having a plan for what we would do in case of an emergency. Until we really make sure that kids are safe and secure, it's hard to focus our efforts on taking care of their academic and emotional needs. The updates that we've made that Schneider has helped us with are the safety vestibule and the hallway doors. When you compare where we were, where students and families would enter our building and it was just all completely open, to where we are now with the vestibule, it really does make a significant difference, and it's very obvious that we've made updates that can really benefit our students, staff, and community who are here in the building in case there is an emergency. We also needed to close off the main hallway where the majority of the classrooms are. So we added some doors in that hallway that have also added to the safety and security of the building.
Now the great thing is that these projects rely on energy savings to help pay for this work. And in this case, the energy savings helped pay for a majority of those security vestibules. So the school district didn't have to go to their taxpayers and request that kind of funding. So it was really a win-win in that regard. The financial impact of this project is significant for Lewis Palmer. Over the next 20 years, the district will be saving over $10 million in energy and operational savings. Each year, this is going to be a reduction of around 23% off the utility costs. Through that, they can actually budget out additional priorities with that funding that they no longer have to spend.
Really, the main reason that those updates make a difference here at our school is there's a feeling of safety and security when our students and staff members, families are in the building. And that is what matters most, is that kids come here and feel good about being here, and that parents feel like their kids are safe when they're at school.